looks like a girl now.
Keep it up!